Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. With the release of the Xiaomi 13 series, the company launched the 50W wireless charging stand Pro, which can fully charge the Xiaomi 13 Pro within 36 minutes. And today we're going to take apart this charger to check out its internal components. The box adopts a white glossy design with the product name printed on the front. Flip to the back, we can see a sticker with specs info on it, and the bracket is inside this small box with an installation guide. The top of the bracket adopts a soft rubber pad with grooves to reduce slipping. Open the box. It contains the stand and some documents. The stand adopts a plastic fire-retardant PC with a pure white design, and here is an indicator light on the front of the base. The built-in rubber pad looks just like the one on the bracket we mentioned above. There is a hidden outlet in the middle of the stand, which can actively dissipate heat while charging, and the fresh air can be drawn in through this inlet. A black USB-C input port is on the back. There are four rubber pads on each corner, and the specs info is printed on the center. Model is MDY-14-EN. It can support input of 5 to 20 volts, 3.25 amp, and the maximum output is 50 volts. The manufacturer is Xiaomi. The size of the stand is about 82x82x103mm, and the weight is about 150 grams. The indicator light becomes green when working. Use it to charge the Xiaomi 11. And the screen shows 50W max. Connected to the charger light power ZKM00TC, it shows the input power is about 52W. Next, let's take it apart to see its internal components. Firstly, let's remove these rubber pads, followed by the screws. The upper part is the PCBA module, and the lower part is the counterweight. And the PCBA module is fixed by screws. The fan is connected to this socket soldered on the module. Remove the screws. The light pipe of the indicator light is fixed with film tape. The wireless charging coil and thermistor are connected to the PCBA module through a flat cable. Remove the PCBA module. The metal shield, USB-C socket, indicator light, and fan socket are on the front. And the module is manufactured by Luxshare Precision. And there are only a few test points on the back. Use a spider to pry along the gap. The inside looks quite clean. A thermistor is fixed in the middle of the coil to detect the temperature. Remove the screws that hold the centrifugal fan in place. It's manufactured by APEXE and adopts hydrodynamic bearing. It can support input of 5V 0.4 amp. The 4-pin connector can measure and control the PWM speed. The flat cable is connected to the coil and thermistor through these 4 solder joints, which are insulated with glue. Next, use a cutting machine to cut off the metal shield. A larger SMD inductor is in the middle. The mass control chip is marked with Xiaomi logo. Judging from the surrounding components, it integrates 3 half-bridge drivers and supports PD fast charging. The synchronous buck converter that powers it is from Silergy, 27 volts, 1 amp. And this SMD inductor works with the converter next to it for buck output. 6.8 microhenry. This input Schottky diode is used for reverse polarity protection. Those are the capacitors for input filtering and the resistors for current sensing. The boost inductor marked with 3T is from Scientic and is customized, 6.8 microhenry. These two boost MOSFETs next to it are from WAYON and adopts a DFN 3x3 package, 65 volts, 9 milliohm. Multiple MLCC capacitors are connected in parallel for output filtering and adopt 1206 package. Those four MOSFETs form an H-bridge. They are from Vergiga Semi and adopt a PDFN 3333 package, 60 volts, 7 milliohm. These three MPO resonant capacitors next to them are connected in parallel. Well, that's all components of this Xiaomi 50W wireless charging stand Pro. Firstly, the blocky design matches well with the sharp edge of the Xiaomi 13 series, and the highly integrated wireless charging solution makes it pretty compact. In addition, the PCB is insulated with a metal shield, which can make the charger run stably. So if your Xiaomi phone supports wireless charging, then this charger can provide you with a decent experience. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can also click the corners to see other videos of wireless charging. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!